I must have sung Happy Birthday like 200 times over and over again. My name is Freddy Parker, I'm 18 and I'm in the boys category. When I was 3 years old, it was my brother's 7th birthday and obviously everyone was singing Happy Birthday to my brother. And I must have sung Happy Birthday like 200 times over and over again. And my parents were like, stop it, Freddy, like shut up. And I was just there in my cot like screaming it. And I think ever since that day, I've just been singing the whole time. But I mean, it does annoy people, but I just do it anyway.
My name is Irina. I'm 28. I'm full-time singer, so I'm performing actually like almost every day, every week. So stage is my, I must say, like first home. My energy is so big, so I need to transfer it to crowds of people, thousands of people, billions of people.
This is my first ever audition of something as big as this, so it's quite nice in that it's just a room full of people. I think I feel a lot more calmer just with the four judges.
Freddy, you're born to do music. There were no gimmicks. And I kind of got a few little goosebumps.
It's a yes from me.
The song I'm singing today, it's the song about this day, about these judges, and about everything that's happening now. It's called Simply the Best. It's simply the best day of my life.
You remind me of a baddie from a James Bond movie.
And that's a good thing.
Definitely.
Yes. Yes.
I like the tigress in you, yes. So it's a yes from me.
It's a big yes. My name is Matt Terry, I'm 23 and I'm in the boys category. I sing every day of my life and I just really feel like now is the right time for me. Lots of people approach me and say that I look like Louis Tomlinson. I'd like to think I have the X Factor. I definitely have the drive, I have the passion. I feel like I have the voice as well. It's been a massive dream of mine since I could talk, since I could sing, and I would really, really want to make this happen.
I think it was a very good audition.
That was great.
You're great.
I feel you.
You
thank
like
you.
Her, don't you?
You tick every box. You really do.
And that's all we've got time for on the X Factor Backstage, you lucky things. Until next time, bye.